Welcome to my channel.
I will die.
Yeah, probably, right? Ooh, invisible assholes. Okay, so we're gonna have to watch out because there's invisible assholes here.
Well, that stinks.
Yes, yes it does. Alright. Oh, look! Isn't this where we're at in the beginning of the story? Like, you know, when you're waiting to go into the game? Isn't it this area?
There would be a... Oh god, what's happening?
Isn't it right here? I swear it's right here.
Awesome. Hey, killer. All right, all right. Phase the city.
I think we're like up there, but
yeah, yeah.
Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
All right. So, what do we need to do?
We need to get your friends and use fast travel
station. Okay, so we've got money now. Let's see here.
Oh lord.
We've got the money out of the mailbox, right? So. Now what? Use fast travel station. Okay.
There's like electric dragons.
Oh, yep, yep.
I like them, though.
But they don't like us. So.
They're pretty.
Alright, here we go. Right here. Okay, so we gotta use the fast travel.
Error. Location, Sanctuary. Not found.
Okay.
Oh, no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends.
Okay. So
you know,
now we need to go to
I
the
didn't
extraction
you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack.
Here we go. Did you get him?
Rolling through the mortar.
Come on. He just will give up, will he? Jay.
In the end, it
alrighty
will be
then.
Who brings Jack
okay,
down.
So now we need to. The iridium. Okay, so that's over there, I guess. Oh, we're gonna have to go through all of these little buggers, right? Now, can we go across the water? Can we cross? Yeah, there we go. You wanna fight them or not?
I don't, well, I guess.
I don't have that much ammo, so.
Yeah.
Which is possible, but I know there's stuff over here, so it's like, I guess we should fight it. Yeah. Here we go. Alright. Oh my god, I didn't realize there's gonna be so many of them. Hell! Go away!
Oh, where am I getting? What are you? Get away from me! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm getting attacked. Oh, watch out. There's robots.
Yeah. Oh, that's my death trap. He's not attacking you.
No,
no, they're these robots. Right. Holy crap. Get him, death trap. Get him! There we go.
Yeah, I was over
behind
here.
Yep.
Woo! Behind you!
Alright. Get them all? Nope. Alright. Ooh, now we've got drones, too! Oh my god! Really? Yeah, there's no getting away from this, right? Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Ah! No, wait, pass. Oh my god. Ooh,
oh my god.
There he is. He's up there. That
we got
too.
The. What the hell?
Crap, I know,
me.
Right? Alright. Hopefully we'll get this one.
You stop stalking me?
No. I'm right behind him, so he's after you and I'm after him. Here. Can you kill him? Can you kill him?
I got it.
Good. Alright.
many!
Yeah, there's way too many. We're gonna run out of ammo, watch.
Somewhere right
yeah.
Oh, yeah, right there.
Yep.
Right by death trap, and he's
yep.
Not doing anything.
Ammo.
Okay, where'd he go?
I don't know.
There he is. Oh, he's over here. Going down.
What a little dickhead, right?
Where'd he go?
There, I punched him.
Oh.
Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
Oh, crap. I walked right into the... Did you
all
need
right.
That health? Because I kind of stole it by accident.
No, I'm fine. I'm good. Yeah, when you run across it, yep.
Let's see how this gun works. Oh no. I like this one better.
Alright. Now where? Oh my God. Really?
You can cross ammo. The river and steal a supply beacon.
Oh! I think I remember this one.
The
oops, sorry.
Network.
I was jumping all over the place. Hello, Tonebo Me!
Hello.
Are you in here with us? Did you join us?
No.
No.
I found more.
You found more what?
The dragon things.
Well, come over here.
Yeah.
This is where we need to be.
A dying puppy. A baby.
So they were little ball sacks. And these are the
that you're hanging out with ball sacks. What?
Yeah.
She is. She's hanging out with ball sacks.
Uh-huh.
You know her.
Yep.
Ah! Alright, so we got this is the area we're supposed to go. And we got these gun loaders and other stuff that we have to fight.
Oh Lord.
Yeah. Got him. Ah! Got him. Alright.
If I kill you, I'll get promoted off this hellhole!
Oh, you don't mean you're gonna get promoted, huh? You can't have that.
Two days away from retirement!
Promotion!
I'm dying!
Alright. I keep grabbing ammo. Everywhere I can. Oh, you're dying. I'm coming. Can you kill him or not?
I'm trying to. Maybe.
Is he almost dead?
I got him.
I got him.
Oh, I found some help. Oh.
Stop my ass! You're gonna give me fire!
You're so busy you can't see your chest.
Hello, Ethan! I'm sorry, Ethan! I'm doing good. How are you? No problem. I tried to jump on.
Oh
and,
no!
You know,
I'm out of
lurk in people's streams when I can. I'm usually busy though. I can't hang out and talk, but I love to lurk and give everybody.
She's a lurker.
I'm a lurker. Give everybody their, you know, their views. Help me proud of the fact that they terminated a pressure. You did join!
What?
Cuppy,
I did.
There's some health up here. Do you want some health?
Do you want me to not kill stuff?
Remember your three governing laws. Zach is your god.
Well, let's see. Red we are running Cuppy's stuff. So, what do you think,
yeah.
Cuppy?
Kill can all the things.
He's. She says kill everything.
That can help you cross the river.
Any Hyperion robot able to terminate a predator will be awarded with the ability to be proud of the fact that they terminated a predator.
Friday. So you've got school tomorrow, is that correct, Ethan? You've got school tomorrow, I think. I can't get up there. Oh, I don't have to like that. I don't have to jump up there. I need to put my smooth brain
warning.
On.
Coming into contact with iridium
I'll put the
runoff,
smooth brain on. It's time for the smooth brain. Because that was pretty
well, why are you doing really smooth brain stuff?
I'm doing smooth brain stuff, I am. So, smooth brain time. You know what? I only do smooth brain stuff when you're around. Stop it. Otherwise, I'm pretty good.
I don't even know where you went.
I'm not doing anything. I got in trouble. I killed things.
You didn't get in trouble? Here, come kill this thing. Kill the big ones. Let us kill the little ones. You kill the big ones.
Did that thresher just hit the beacon? You'll need to get that
did
back.
Did we kill him?
Yes. Yep, do your thing.
Did you get it?
You told me to kill it.
Good. We can use that to request an uncalibrated fast travel unit from the moon base. You'll need a quiet place
now
to set up
what
the
need.
Head to the town of Overlook.
Your friends.
Hyperion's mining operations.
Yeah, I know. We have to get to
them
now,
skull
right?
They won't
so,
disturb
what it says.
We're gonna have to wait for her to stop talking.
Oh,
no,
oh, this way.
Over here. Yeah. There's, but there's a little one. Where's that little
oh,
one?
Oh, yeah,
on
there
map?
Is a little one.
Where is
that? All the way at the other end? It's just the transfer point.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
You gotta go
no
somewhere else to get
Jack.
To him.
At least the quakes from his drills aren't shaking the city anymore. Silver linings, you know?
I can't believe Jack was controlling the angel all along. We almost got
alrighty.
Killed opening the vault.
So I take
so
it Overlook is in the highlands.
Into power.
Well, now we're almost getting killed just to get...
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.